The human species has been sending creatures, including other humans, into space since the late 1940s. Many have died in the name of science, but they've all helped us in our mission to explore the vast unknown.
Hey everybody, rockets!
Human ingenuity and curiosity are powerful driving forces in our quest to explore space, sometimes at great cost.
Early spaceflight was made possible by a number of people, most notably the father of the space age, American engineer Robert Goddard. Goddard invented the multi-stage rocket and the liquid fuel rocket in 1914 and was generally dismissed by the public until after his death.
Although over 300 people have been in space from 1961 to the present, many of the first space flights crewed by humans were suborbital, meaning they reached space but didn't orbit the Earth.
The first orbital flight out to space and around the Earth was made by Soviet cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin in 1961 and ushered in many decades of spaceflight innovation.
Craft developed in the past 60 years that have allowed us to explore our horizons are feats of engineering, capital, and geopolitics. And there's only more to come as we await new orbital and suborbital crafts from governments as well as private companies.